North End knew victory would see them reach 50 points, while Burnley still had playoff ambitions. Replacing David Nugent has been Preston's big problem this season. The way Tamás Priskin took an early chance suggests he could fill the void. Simon Whaley's cross wasn't cleared, and the young Hungarian international coolly beat Brian Jensen. The striker, on loan from Watford, could have had a first-half hat-trick. He was denied by Jensen's legs, with Chris Brown putting the rebound wide.